Jane Daniel told me that Oprah was considering doing the Misha story, and could they send a production crew here to film Misha in with a wolf? So I said yes, of course. I told Misha before we went into the enclosure, this was an adult wolf. He was a very big boy. His name was Petro.
Nobody went in but Misha. Sound man had his boom over the fence. He didn't go in. So Misha squatted down and she's feeding this one wolf cheese, and the wolf is very friendly. Everything's going fine, and then the wolf decides to put his paws on her shoulders.
Petro jumped up on her shoulders, and he was much taller than she.
And then all of a sudden, very quickly, the wolf opened his mouth
and put her whole head in his mouth.
Very gently, fangs on both temples.
I felt no fear. Nobody talked about the big bad wolf to me, you know?
The wolf held her head for a minute. We've stopped breathing.
Oprah's producer with her eyes, like...
And then just as fast as it happened, it was over. And at that point, Misha rears back, lets out a big howl. I get goosebumps telling this story. And from the back, way back in the back of the pen, we hear an oh coming back.
When she howled, they immediately howled back.
There it was. You could see. There's the connection between the human and the wolf.